enter London with lonely hearts. Oh, the warmth in your eyes swept me into your arms. Was it love or fear of the cold that led us through the night? For every kiss, your beauty trumped my doubt. And my hand told my
welcome to another edition of Maxwell Vacations. I'm Katie, your host. Welcome to the honeymoon lodge at Silver City. Come on in. Well, first, you know what? Before we go in, look at our lovely deck. We have two lounge chairs, a grill. If we want to have some friends over, we have a table. It's really quite lovely. Come on inside. The first thing you'll notice when we come inside is the stove, accompanied by a more modern stove. Over here, we have our table for some dining, our elevated fridge, the Holy Bible, and then come over here, our sink with fresh running spring water. And then in here is where we keep the fine china for our delicious meals we're gonna make.
Tell them about the lights.
Oh, these lights are very antique propane and they put off quite a bit of heat. Ooh, don't get too close. Come on back here. This is the bedroom, where we brought our sheets and blankets. They did give us a quilt, so we've already gotten that together. We have a little dresser over here, place for our suitcase. A little nook for, I'm built for iPhone specifically, I'm sure. And then over here we have a place we can hang our clothes, have our towels already hung up over here. Little nook over there for some books or nightstand items. And that concludes our tour of our honeymoon cabin.
Sent me off from the God that I once loved was the same that sent me into your arms. Oh, and pestilence is one when you are lost and I
am gone. How are you?
I'm good.
How's that fire?
It's getting warm.
Why don't you open up the front? Hold on. Let me get this action. Uh-huh. Pull up. Open it.
Where's the stick that is
gonna... So, how'd you sleep last night?
Not great, but okay. I just kept waking up a lot.
Did you bring your earplugs at all?
I did bring them. I was enjoying listening to the stream last night.
Yeah.
And so but then I fell asleep, which was good. But then I just kept waking up, but I didn't really have the... I wasn't ever awake enough to think to put my earplugs in.
Well, let's make some coffee, okay?
Okay.
Love you, sweetie.
I love you.
You having fun?
But if your stripe strikes out, your sleep, remember spring, swamp, snow, flee.
Sequoia National Park. I was just checking out my, you know, maybe a possible vacation place for the future. We really like it up here and think we might like to, you know, come back. So I think, personally, this is lovely. Obviously, we have enough room height-wise, so I think we could probably fit a couple of mats in there. And yeah, we're going to consider it. So anyway, I think we're going to continue on our hike now, but thank you for joining us.